And here are the solutions to the previous question. See if yours match up. If they do not match up, look at the questions again, because you might have made some simple little mistakes. If you still don't understand, go back and watch the previous videos.